You're here. I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Lonja's Park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Yeah, it's time. Let's get going.
Okay, so Lonja's probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there to...
I don't think Lonja's in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. He needs a more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky. More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Lonja must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on.
Time to get to that cooling system.
I'm with you all the way.
We can climb down here. Crap, it's blocking the way up. We'll have to deal with it.
Ready.
Hello, Aloy. Is that you scurrying around down there? So good of you to make it to our grand finale.
Ah!
avoid that thing to get to the cooling system.
Big overhang ahead can give us cover.
Aloy, are you frightened?
I gotta get through that fire gleam. Up here. Here we go again. More corruptors ahead.
Thank you.
cooling systems further up the hill. If any more parts of that thing wake up, we're in big trouble. Then let's keep moving. We'll have to hug the cliff to get by. Go, but up. It's gonna be hard to avoid attention here. A distraction might help. Or we could charge through. Our chance.
I knew you'd slip up.
Here it comes!
I've survived calamities. You? You're nothing. Oh, that had to hurt.
She can't look. Gotta take him out. see if we can overheat the Horus with this thing. There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling. Maybe my focus can help. What do we have here? There. Destroying that might stop the Horus' cooling. There's the heatsink.
Fly, buddy, fly! think that's getting you somewhere?
Busy while I deal with the machines.
Shouldn't be hard to get his attention. Come on, you big wreck! Come and get me!
Get back here! Aerial maneuvers won't save you!
one's got a cover on it. Spear might break it. I gotta get up there. Climb one of the legs.
I think I'm getting the hang of this flying thing.
I've got an opening. Scaling a horse on the move. Right. Easy.
Pete's being the bait. Chance. Stay in the air for now. I'll check it out.
Not done yet.
Bastards are powering up!
Makes repairs.
Light. could be coming from inside. Might be my way in. Climb up and find him.
Fried.
enough to free her. Down for good.
The whole thing's on fire! You gotta get out!
Almost done.
You really do ruin everything, don't you?
We did it. I wonder what everyone back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.
Silence? It's done. Landra's dead.
Excellent. I expect he put up a fight.
Yeah, you could say that. He, threw a Horus at me.
Did he? That couldn't have been easy to defeat. Even for you.
I had help from one of the Quen. And I'm sending you some data from Landra's implant. See what you can find out.
Landra's personal logs should indeed be fascinating. I'll keep you posted on my progress.